using broccoli stem because it's a no-waste recipe. This is a no-waste recipe, so I've chopped the stems from cilantro and mint as well. And this is pretty much everything I've wasted for this recipe.